Oh, he's making such a fuss, these celebs.
Oh, they're not like you or me.
Ah, apart from you, Jock. Would you go and get him one of his favorite pizzas?
No.
Well, then I don't know what to do with him. I mean, he hasn't eaten for a few days.
You've kidnapped a major movie star, okay? Now, you can either leave him somewhere and hope he's been sufficiently scared shitless to stay quiet, or you can send him on the kind of trip he won't come back from.
Oh, a trip! Such fun!
Oh dear, what a palaver this is!
Decisions, decisions!
If you could just handle this, Jock.
Al is in the boot of the car. You'd be doing us such a favor.
I'm really not one for goodbyes.
You from A to B. A being the trunk of this car, and B being a horrific scenario of my choosing.
Oh God, please no! I have money on me! Lots of money!
Good to know, Al! Good to know! I'll be sure to grab that after we're done.
Please let me go!
I thought you were a big, tough action movie guy! Listen to all those movie critics.
Are those crazy old bricks with you?
Just me and you, honey bun. Did you have fun with those two? They're harmless, aren't they?
They are not harmless. Those fucked up parlor games, the things that woman maybe do to her feet.
Ah, you lucky boy. Older women are to be cherished, like fine cheese. Sometimes the rind is the best bit.
What do you want? Cars? Drugs?
You barely know me, Al, and you're already judging my cultural standing. I find that very offensive. Other than a cheeseburger, a cold beer, and you shutting the hell up, I'm all good.
Whatever they're paying you, I'll double it.
They're not paying me anything.
Then why are you doing this?
Well, one, I'm a bad person. Two, I understand that love takes many forms. And three, most importantly, you've seen all our faces. I've made the mistake of not tying up loose ends once before.
I will tell you so, I promise.
We both know you'll go straight to the police.
I won't. I fucking swear it. I could give you $10,000 right now. Situation
by donating your car to an unspecified, ambiguous charity. It's shipped to China to be disassembled by children who go blind from mercury exposure, while you get a healthy tax write-off.
I'll break your face.
Which is
it? Forever!
This is a report. Assault with a deadly weapon near,
the Taylor
Power Station.
I'm tired of eating roadkill and leftover burnouts.
Oh, Christ! What was that?
On the road rolls on your ride. Sword and pistol by my side. Many a young maid lost her arms to my trade. Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade. The bastards hung me in the spring of 25, but I am still alive.
I was a sailor. What is that smell?
What do you expect? I'm fucking terrified!
Diaper to Napoli, they should call you!
I've decided to accept your kind offer on the understanding that you keep your mouth shut. Unless, of course, you want to be returned to Sir Fruitcake and Lady Screwloose back there.
No, I promise to take it all. Just let me go.
Hey, keep making terrible movies, Al.